Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Brothers and sisters, I'm really excited to tell you about this new course that we're launching again this year. Actually, it's the third year that we're launching this. Alhamdulillah, we've had so many people attended, at least a few hundred have taken it over the last 2 years. It's about the crisis of faith and the main controversial questions that are generally asked to people about Islam. That includes basically everything to do with gender fluidity, homosexuality, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam's marriage to Aisha radiallahu anha at a young age, slavery, proofs for the existence of God, and so many other questions, Islam and politics, a lot of this stuff that generally people are asked about and they're trying to look for an intellectual answer and they find it very difficult to answer. So what this course does essentially, alhamdulillah, we've had so much good feedback. So many ulama have taken it, alimas have taken it, educators have taken it, teachers have taken it, people who work in various different industries, and they found it really, really useful, because when you're speaking to your colleagues or in the media, there's a question, there's a new issue that's come about. How do you respond to these things? How do you break up questions? How do you understand the assumptions behind it? How do you give an answer that's more convincing? For example, a question about why do Muslim women even wear hijab? You know, what's a convincing answer that you can provide people that really makes them think and can, inshallah, convince them? So inshallah, we hope to see you on the course, inshallah, and inshallah, your participation will, inshallah, enrich the course as well. Jazakallah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.